This Deputy Beagle dude, like, okay, up until now I hadn't really noticed it, but this guy in particular, he's got a really, like, Oblivion NPC look to him. He looks, like, way more Oblivion than, like, any of these other characters.